And then, through the undergrowth, we get our first glimpse of the Ford Ranger in its natural environment. Closely grouped in their herds, it becomes clear that we have happened upon a group of newly born rangers, as identified by their extra protection to safeguard them on the long journey from their homeland. Here, they have stopped to regroup to prevent the stragglers being left behind.